Hello everyone, find the sum of first 5 multiples of 3. Okay, so first 5 multiples of 3 means 1s are 3, 3 are 6, 9, 12, 15. Okay, so if you want to add these numbers, the sum they want to. So here A is equal to 3, B is equal to 3, N is equal to 5. Okay, so here AN is also there. AN means last term, right? 15. So SN is equal to n by 2, you can use a plus an for. So 5 by 2 into t plus 15. So 5 by 2 into t plus 15 is how much? 18. Cancels 18 for 9 times. 5 9s are 5. So the correct answer. Thank you.